America faces an ominous new threat, terrorism.
We must be vigilant. Secure every home, every church, every quickie mart, and presidential library.
I grew up in a little town in Arkansas whose name, ironically, was terrorism.